Okay, this is a nice question and a little bit a longer story, but I make it very short. So, you know, I'm a watch fan like all the customers from me, and I also, how can I say, buy for myself different big brands. And the reason I go to a traveler store, I want for my Breitling a metal band. And the dealer talked to me, yeah, this is 1,000 euro. And I say, hey, crazy, so a lot of money. And this was the beginning to think, maybe I can produce a own watch with the Steinhardt brand name. And this for a Hannes price, also a nice quality, but for a Hannes price. This was the first step. And then after this, my philosophy is also that in the moment or all the time that we produce Swiss-made watches, and this with a really nice quality and for a really, really honest price. Because all human in the whole world should and must have the possibility to get a nice Swiss-made watch, and this for a honest price, not always for $5,000-$10,000, also for the Hannes price we have. This is the philosophy behind the Steinhardt. This is this one. And the first watches I produced by a German watch brand, first 20 watches with the Steinhardt brand name, and on the dial was made in Germany. This was this. And the first watches, the first 20, I produced 20 watches, pilot watches. And these watches I sell over the eBay at this time. This was only for me, just for fun, like a hobby. And then, yeah, I sell the watches and I had so a lot of fun about this one. And so I sell 10 watches to my friend and a different over the eBay. Yeah, and so we started step by step by step. And now we have a company and we have now, I don't know, 35 staff all together. And I'm proud to have this, and yeah, this is a little bit so the story about the Steinhardt. Okay, I had one, how can I say, one supplier. This is a friend of mine. This is this guy produced cases for a different German brand, watch brand. And at this time, this was on the starting, maybe 16, 17 years ago, I had a meeting with this guy and I say to this guy, please, maybe you can also produce for me the same ocean cases like for the different brand. And this guy talked to me, I produce for this the size 39, 38 and 40, but maybe for you I can produce, but in a different size. And this guy produced then for me the cases in 42. This was the first step that I don't know, that we started with ocean cases in 42. Why? Because this supplier don't allow me to produce the same ocean cases in the same size like the different watch company. This is the reason why we started with 42, and now, I don't know, 15, 16 years later, I'm happy that we have the 42 size, because the watches are a little bit bigger, so this is this one. Diver watch with the waterproof and how can I say, a masculine watch, and this was the idea for the oceans. This is this one. This is not so easy question, because this is like, I don't know, I love all the watches, yes, what I have, yes. It is so, but mostly I like always the new watches, you know, each new watch I like so much, yes. It is so, but if you ask me directly, in the moment I don't have any favorite, sure, I have here the Le Mans GT, this is in the moment my favorite. And yeah, I cannot say I like a special watch. So for the size, if you ask me for the size, for me, my size is 42. This is my size. And but how can I say, a special watch that I like or love so much? Yeah, I like every watch as well.